Hello and welcome to the session. Let's work out the following problem. It says, a man starts his job with a certain salary and earns a fixed increment every year. If his salary was ₹1500 after 4 years of service and ₹1800 after 10 years of service, what was his starting salary? What is his annual increment? So let's now move on to the solution. We have to find the starting salary and the annual increment of the man. So let the starting salary be equal to rupees X and the annual increment be equal to rupees Y. Now we are given that his salary was rupees 15 a year after 4 years of service. So the increment earned in 4 years will be rupees 4y, since the annual increment is rupees y and number of years are 4, so increment earned in 4 years will be rupees 4y. Now we are given that after 4 years his salary was 1500. So after 4 years the salary was 1500, that is the starting salary plus the increment earned in 4 years is equal to 1500. Similarly, increment earned in 10 years will be rupees 10y. And we are given that after 10 years of service, his salary was 1800. So the starting salary plus increment earned in 10 years is equal to 1800. Let's name this as 1 and this as 2. Now subtract equation 2 from 1. Equation 1 is x plus 4y is equal to 1500. Equation 2 is x plus 10y is equal to 1800. Now we have to subtract equation 2 from equation 1. So when we subtract, sign will change. Now plus x gets cancelled with minus x. 4y minus 10y is minus 6y. 1500 minus 1800 is minus 300. Now minus sign gets cancelled on both sides. So we have y is equal to 300 upon 6. So this implies y is equal to 50. So the annual increment is rupees 50. Now to find the value of x, we'll put the value of y in any one of the two equations. So we'll put y is equal to 50 in 1. So x plus 4 into 50 is equal to 1500. So this implies x plus 200 is equal to 1500. So this implies x is equal to 1500 minus 200. So this implies x is equal to 1300. Therefore, starting salary is rupees 1300 And the annual increment is rupees 50. So this completes the question. Bye for now. Take care. Have a good day.